rooting for Ruhlenkamp. The Flyers wearing those shirts honoring sophomore girls basketball player Lauren Ruhlenkamp, who suffered serious injuries in an ATV accident last week. Thoughts and prayers to the Ruhlenkamp family. Alex Iant getting the scoring to go, making an early 2-0 lead. Then Ben Kanapke getting the board and the putback, making it a 4-0 lead for the Flyers. Cards come right back as Reese Bussey getting the hoop and the harm, making it 4-3 Flyers early in the first. Then it's the quarterback, Mitchell Hayes, getting the three-pointer the old-fashioned way, making it 5-4 Cardinals. Now David Homan wants in on the action. He takes it to the rack for the and one, making it 8-4 New Bremen midway through the first. Then Iank on the break, taking it to the rack strong for the hoop and the harm, 8-6 Cards. A little Homan to Homan action. Reverse layup goes, making it 10-8 Cardinals. New Bremen pulls away with the win tonight, 46-42 over Marion Local. New Bremen 5-2 now in the MAC, their 12th win of the season.